15, blue is up, red playing some heavy hitting defenses. A lot of scoring potential on the Blue Lions, red doing what they can to keep it to a minimum. Here comes the Grease Monkeys, they've got one in, that's one assist. Passing it to Texas North, that's another assist. Texas North drives it in the center zone, passing to the Rangers, that's a third assist. It's like a beautiful greased machine. A beautifully greased, high-colored, wrangling machine. That last pass getting a little bundled up by the defense from 50-57 and the Screaming Chickens. Now Dork looking to fit around them and maybe pass it to the Wranglers. They here. Undefended, they get down to the low zone. 57. Screaming Chickens got a red ball in their possession, trying to get the logo. It's good for 1 point. Here come the Grease Monkeys. As Jordan is already there waiting for the break with the assist. Our new player left on to extend into the field. Want to make sure everybody stays safe here. Red Alliance playing heavy defense in the middle as 50-57. For 15 seconds left. Blues opts in for a local. Good strategy because they know that they've got to get the last second play for those last 10 points. With 7 seconds, is it going to happen? Blues opts in for a bluff on the corner. 2-1.
Match 54.